Ruth here, and this is a group order from Happibess from Twitter. It's Happibess on Instagram. So this should be what's it called? Fan art book and pins. If I can actually open this properly, that'd be a start. Of the cover, not the inside, so I'll just briefly show you what that is before I show you what the pin is. It's a nice, thick looking book. So I said no pictures on the inside from what I read, so I don't think they want video of the inside either. I'll tell you who made it. Used tick photo and tag and 1031wwx.book on Twitter. My tagging is optional. Don't take pics of inner art, cover photos only, no recycling. This is their card. This is the back cover. That's cute. It looks like the bunny's going for a sleepover for some reason. I don't think that's quite right. I think that's supposed to be the clothes, not a cushion, because obviously they're not holding it, because that's their ears, not hands, paws. But anyway, that does look cute though. So let's show you the cover without the stuff in the way. Here's their card up close. Very lovely artwork. Alright. It's pretty beautiful. It's got blue foil on the edges and on the words. Just nice and smooth and shiny. Lovely. So this is kind of a different group order, but this is like from a batch 13 or something like that. So I have two pins. Here we have this cutie with Melb Molds version there, and obviously he's holding some emperor smile. That's so cute. And then this one, we have yes, I'm kissing, but if you don't want to look, don't look. This flower is glittery, but everything else is just normal, I guess. Very lovely. And obviously gold. Yes, this one was super chilly cute. Oh yes. So that. So it was in this group order. So thank you for watching. It's unfortunate I can't show you what's in here, but I couldn't pass up this so I guess it's a fan-made art book of, you know, yeah. So yeah, I'm just waffling now. Over and out.